three frogs were sitting on a leaf in the middle of a pond. Two decided to jump, leap into the pool. How many were left? Anyone?
Still three.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, still three. It's not one or two, it's still three, because when you decide to do something, doesn't mean that you do it. So when is it time to take the leap, ladies and gentlemen? Well, some of us, we have dreams, we have desires, we have ambitions. We want to take the leap, we want to take some action, we want to do it. But is it time? So the way to know whether it is time or not is to follow this guideline, L-E-A-P. For example, if let's say Lincoln, he wants to change himself into a girl. Because in Toastmasters, we can't use the word sex change. We have to use gender reassignment. Let's say Lincoln's dream is to change himself into a girl. Is it time to take the leap? Well, L stands for ask yourself, if it is your last chance to do it, do you feel the urge? Let's say Thailand says all the hospitals will close after next month. You will never get a chance to be our patients again. Will you take the leap? If you feel the urge, if you feel that it is your last chance, then it is time to take the leap. That is L. E is it aching you on? Can you sleep in peace? Can you eat in peace? Do you wake up early in the morning and then there's a voice nagging you? Have you done it? Have you changed your face? Have you changed your sex? If it eggs you on, ladies and gentlemen, then it's time to take the leap. That is E. But A, what is A? A means take small actions. Take a little bit of action and ask yourself whether it is congruent with you or not. For example, if let's say Lincoln wants to be a girl, all you have to do is go to a makeup counter, buy some makeup, put it on. Look at himself in the mirror, and if he feels comfortable with it, ladies and gentlemen, that action tells you that it's time to take the leap. And lastly, P. P stands for pointers in life or hints. If out of a sudden people come, for example, Kenny comes to Lincoln and says, Lincoln, I think you look like a girl. And Haru, out of a sudden, without any connection to what Kenny has just said, bumped into Lincoln and for that moment itself said, excuse me, miss. Lincoln, the pointer says that it is time to take the leap. So ladies and gentlemen, whatever your dreams, whatever your desires, whatever your determination, is it time to take the leap? Just follow L-E-A-P. Do not be like the three frogs on the leaf. It is time to take the leap. Over to you.
Very interesting speech, invocation speech by Dr. Alvin.